Hey everybody, what's happening? Shadicus, welcome back to more Star Wars Battlefront 2 Classic. Last time, we started the Dark Reign of the Empire campaign. This time we are going to continue it, obviously. So, let's get to work, shall we?
The Empire has been given credits for taking Tatooine.
Or maybe we already started it, because I remember this. Yeah, we already started it. Oh god, I'm an idiot. We've already conquered half the galaxy. now I feel stupid. Anyway, our next target will be Naboo. I feel so stupid. Looks like they're going after Mustafar.
Select a fleet. Select a bonus to purchase. Select a unit to enlist.
We have no reason to enlist anyone or get a bonus. I've been watching a bunch of ridiculous YouTube videos recently, not including my own. This includes some stupid things, including just memes. Memes everywhere. Or how about this one?
Enemy forces have received increased supply caches.
Oh, never mind. Who just... An ally keeps arc-casting me by the looks of it. Playing in third... person is so disorienting after getting used to first person. Whatever, let's just destroy those. Thanks for the help. It's okay, I can play like this. Yeah, I've got this. Lord, this is disorienting now.
Dwindling.
I mean, it's not that hard, and I can see a little bit of what's behind me. So I guess that's not absolutely terrible. Pew! Reload, please. Reload. Drop the bomb. When all else fails, blow yourself up. Always cost-effective. And I definitely unlocked the Dark Trooper. So let's go put this to use. Charging up fire. Okay. Just wait for this door to open. Oh, there. Escape. Woo! Oh crap. I didn't think I was being followed. You know, it gets hard to come up with good commentary and titles if you keep winning so many battles. Well, thanks for the help. Start charging up and... use the arc, or this seems like a decent strategy. Use the arc caster to weaken them and then take them down with the pistol. But I mean, now we have precision and we don't even need to do that.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Who needs doors? No, looks like they aren't. No, they don't even have enough forces to come after us. Alright, I wonder if I'll be able to make the fly right back.
Victory.
We're about to find out.
We've
nope.
Captured a command post. Their reinforcements
well, that didn't work. Whatever. Hello. Okay, they don't have that many forces left. Okay, this is effective. Looks like they've only got one soldier left, and I can see them shooting from over here, which means the last soldier is dead. And it looks like I'm just chilling out over here. Just chilling on the ground. That wasn't intentional, but I looked like I was trying to strike the paint me like one of your French girls poses.
The Empire has Dora, received credit.
Paint me
for
like one of your French
Mustafa.
Girls.
Please select a fleet to command.
Just ignore you guys heard that, please.
Select a unit to enlist.
Let's enlist the Imperial officer.
Enlisted. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
And moving forward. They're going for our fleet. Am I right? No. I mean, okay.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
In that case, if I attack Naboo, they're probably going to come after me right afterwards, but let's take over Naboo.
Launching Naboo.
We know the drill. We also know what command points we start out with. As much as I'd enjoy having a Dark Trooper instantly, we cannot afford that. We'll start at the scout and try to find a decent vantage point to strike from. This seems like a good spot as any. I'll try to build up to the Dark Trooper, and then of course I'll switch to the Dark Trooper because that's one of my favorite Imperial classes. Or one of my favorite classes, special classes. You know what I mean. Also, Imperial officers are annoying. They look too much like the Rebel soldiers, simply because you can see their faces.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Okay, I think we've got this. Oh, they're starting to take over one of
the command post. Take it back.
Oh, shut up, you.
We've captured a command post.
Any more soldiers around here? No, not by the looks of it, so I have to come down in order to get some people killed. Oh, never mind. Let's move forward. Oh, I didn't mean to throw that down, but I suppose it was necessary eventually. Oh, sorry, guy. Oh, sorry, guy, you walked right in front of me. Who needs to snipe?
Where's the sniper?
Right here. Ooh, that took a while. Surprised I lasted that long just doing all I was doing. Alright. Let's go after something else then.
A command post is under hostile control. We're losing reinforcements.
Let's try doing one of my jumps. Start charging up. That didn't quite work. Overheated car. Okay, now we're good.
A command post has fallen to our enemies. A command post for the Empire.
I wonder if I can fly right over this. Close. Yeah, you better fall back. There we go. Now we got the precision. We no longer have to worry about using the arc caster even. Except I accidentally fired it anyway. No, you don't.
A command post for the Empire. Their reinforcements are dwindling. We've lost control of a command post. We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
I just rolled right under the health I was trying to pick up. Good job, me. Good job. Reloading, and we're good. I like the Dark Troopers for their agility that other classes don't have.
A command post is under Imperial control. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Although it is slightly strange to me that despite having thicker looking armor than any other Imperial soldier, their armor is actually weaker. Oh, hello over there.
The enemy is losing getting reinforced.
My allies will finish capturing that. Oh, hello over here. Looks like this is the last of their resistance. And this is over. Oh, steal my kill? Okay. Admittedly, the Empire, despite having my favorite special unit, is
the Empire has
my least favorite group.
Accepted credits for conquering Naboo.
Because of that butthole. Okay, with that, they're going for Coruscant? Yeah, Coruscant. Okay.
The Rebellion has used the energy boost bonus.
So I need to go as a class that can handle killing a bunch of people up close before I do anything else. I'll go NG, of course, for that.
Enemy forces have received adrenal injections.
I know where I'm going.
We've lost the command post. Take it back!
Maybe later.
A command post is under Imperial control. We've captured a command post. A command post is under hostile control.
That's two. That didn't last as long as I expected. I mean, I got a couple kills at least. Alright, let's go back over here. 10 points to unlock the Dark Trooper. Getting points isn't that hard though, woo! I just barely avoided my own ally's sniper fire. Very bad place to roll. That's an enemy auto turret, I think. Do a barrel roll, okay. I know, I'm not bad in- No, I need to stop talking down with myself. That's one thing that's not going to get me very far. Yeah, that's okay. I think I have enough for the Dark Trooper now. Indeed. Alright, let's get to work. Starting off. That's not quite where I expected you to go flying. You can actually hit me through there. Whoop, hi. Okay, that takes care of one. Okay, I got the precision. And thanks for the repair, or help, or whatever you want to call it. I can't believe I just did that. Oh, that was pathetic. That's okay, it caused a pretty good distraction there, I think. Charge up. Wait, I still have the precision? Why? Oh, I think it's because I killed myself instead of an enemy killing me. If I'm right, I'll lose the precision pistol now. Yep. Whatever. Barely are able to make that jump. Oh, you're not even allowed to fall off. Got it. Why, yes. Actually, no, the armor doesn't help at all. Well, shut up, we're not losing much. But considering I just killed my ally.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Let's just try to disrupt command posts for now. It's obvious all of our soldiers are currently spawned in. So there's not much we can do about them for now. We've just got to do our best with what we've got and attempt to destroy all.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
I see where one enemy is. He's in a laser turret.
We've lost control of a command post. Command post is no longer under Empire control. A command post is under hostile control. A command post is under hostile control. Our reinforcements are thinning.
I've got this.
Post is under hostile control. We're losing reinforcements.
It's just one man versus the world now.
We're losing reinforcements.
So if I die, we're kind of screwed a little. Let's not give our allies a place to respawn. We can handle this. Okay. Looks like we've only got one ally left, though. Or maybe it's just me alone. This is okay. I think I'm slowly reducing their numbers. As long as I don't get sniped out of nowhere, I'll be fine. It is a good thing they don't have auto turrets, so. And it doesn't look like I have any allies on the map, which is good. That's why I'm not giving my allies places to respawn. Okay, one has shown himself. I can now take action.
We've lost the command post. Take it back! Our reinforcements are thinning.
Of course we've lost. What command post? I mean, this might be a cheap way to win, but currently it's my only option. The more open command posts I make, the more likely I am to draw some of their attention. So let's try to cut out as many command posts as I can. I can't afford to die now. I can't afford to switch classes either. It's 2-on-1. This is nerve-wracking, actually. I just had to say something about it being hard to commentate over constant winning. But dang, battles like this, the ones that get me in a rush? Ooh boy! Okay, I don't know where these guys are though. I mean, I could probably go around capturing all the command posts and I'll win eventually. Unless they're up in here. Well, there's one. Yep, they were both hiding out. It's over. Maybe for the worse. If I can't survive this... Ooh, how much health do I have left? Just have to make my way closer again. And I think I got off a hit earlier, so... Arc caster? Oh my god, that was too close for comfort. Oh boy. Oh, that made me feel good.
The Empire has received credits for defending Coruscant.
Let's do one more battle. I'm in zone now. Alright, we're going after Dagobah now. We're getting our last unit that we need. We are not getting the Marine because I never use it anyway. Because it's Dagobah, I'm going to use Leader. Now that might seem strange because my love for the Dark Trooper, but...
Commencing Dagobah invasion.
The particular
bonus activated.
The particular leader you get as the Empire is quite... It's their only Jedi, or one of their only Jedi for this. Or not Jedi, they but, you know.
They've been injected with Bacter Serum. Our leader is on the battlefield.
Darth Vader is unique as his walk is slow, but his sprint is much faster than that of other characters like him. Plus, he has this unique fighting and all that. Let's just
command post. Take it back. A command post for the Empire. On the
side. Put you down. Yes, the power. That is me just spam clicking. Ooh. Oh, did you just shoot at me?
They
did, but that doesn't matter now, you're kinda dead. Up there, I just killed an ally, whoopsie, kinda hard to aim the saber. Well, that didn't last long. Oh well, it was still fun, and it already got us the upper hand. Oh, you guys trying to recapture this place? You trying to recapture it? Nope, that's one dead.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Can't quite nullify explosions when they're
out. A command post.
But the water can't nullify explosions that come from above it. I guess that's one problem with energy-based weapons. It doesn't quite work so well in water. Oh, I'm dead. But how many points did I get? I might have come pretty close to being able to get... Yeah, boy! Alright, let's go recapture this one. Hello. There goes one.
Control.
Oh, there goes another two. Gotta get out of here. Oh, there's a good drop.
A command post is under hostile control.
I guess plastic is good for evading electricity, maybe. Nope. Oh, crap. And I just got the precision, too.
A command post is under hostile control.
That's okay. Let's go... No, I'm not playing as Vader again, as much as I enjoyed it. With the Dark Trooper available, I'd much rather use them. Oh, I still have the award. Maybe that's what happens when you get a lead. You get an extra life with it. I honestly don't fully know the effects of the elite thing. Sometimes I think it's half reward, sometimes I think it's just extra life with it. I don't know. Yeah, you're using your anger a bit much, aren't ya?
Command post. Fight for it. Nothing can stop the Empire.
Are you blind?
No. I'm near blind, but I'm not blind. Okay. You do know all phones are made near blind, right? There's one, there goes another. This is more than making up for my last failure. And we win. I think this will be the last battle of this episode. Then next episode we're going to see what they do and continue our conquering. We'll finish this on Hoth. Okay.
The Empire has received credits for conquering Dagobah.
So yeah, I said what we're going to do next time. This has been Shatticus, signing off.